who was a guy I used to watch a lot and learned a lot of my guitar or playing from. And this is about memory and aging, I guess. I'm looking for my wallet and the car keys. Well, they haven't gone too far. Just as soon as I can find my glasses, I'm sure I'll see just where they are. Supposed to meet someone for lunch today. But I can't remember where or who it is that I am meeting. It's in my organizer somewhere. I might have left it on the counter. Maybe outside in the car. Last time I remember driving was to that memory enhancement seminar. And what's that far off distant ringing? And that strangely familiar tone must be the person that I am meeting. Calling me on my brand new cordless telephone. Yeah, that's got a little age to it, but I might have left it under the covers. Maybe outside on the lawn. And I've just got one more ring to go before my answering machine kicks on. Hi, this is Tom, and your call means a lot to me. So leave a message at the tone, and I'll do my best to try to remember to call you back when I get home. Tom, this is Ethel. And I'm trying not to cry. But I've been waiting here for over an hour. I thought you loved me. This is goodbye. Well, the voice, it sounds familiar. And the name that rings a bell.